I don't think that turning 22 is as big of a milestone compared to turning 20 or 21. At the same time, I didn't really celebrate those days either. At the same time, I don't really celebrate birthdays in general. to me, it's just kind of a thing that happens. But I still do think there's point in acknowledging them. Looking back, I've picked up on a lot of new things, and I have a solid idea of what I want to do, but if you were to tell me what I'm doing on a day-to-day basis, you know, even I gotta figure that out. But you know, at the same time, I don't think anyone has their day-to-day basis figured out, so maybe I'm not that different from them. Nobody gives a fuck.
Nobody gives a fuck. I feel liberated. Over-medicated. It was overrated. Wear what you want. I can tell by the look on your face. Let me out of here. I've been gone so long. Don't you know that this is the moment? You're watching us throw it away. Caught in the rain. He had a break. He's finding out that nobody gives a fuck.
For today, you know, I have a lot of things planned. I'm gonna try and do something fun. I might just take myself out to like dinner or something. You know, maybe buy a nice little birthday cake for myself. Nobody gives a fuck. My sweet Lithonia.
Finding out nobody gives a fuck.